I called you here today because we face dire circumstances. Our intelligence has confirmed the existence of a new threat that is unlike any we have seen before. This organization has the ability to carry out attacks anywhere in the world. They are highly lethal and indiscriminate of age, religion, or nationality. The potential for loss of human life and psychological terror is substantial and cannot be ignored. They are the very definition of an unknown quantity. Our only choice of action is to meet force with force. As of this moment, my program is reactivated, and I am handing over command of all global field operations to you. Recruit your operators from among the world's foremost elite. Orders and protocols are irrelevant. We must be the shield that safeguards the civilized world from those who wish to do it harm. No matter how or where our enemies strike, no matter what defense they cower behind, Team Rainbow must stand ready.
It's been a long, long getting from there to here. It's been a long time, but my time is flying, and I will see my dream come alive at last. I will touch the sky.
I've learned from experience that the place to save lives is in the field, not an office. And sometimes, the only way to save a life is to take one.
When I was little, my Savta taught me that silence was a woman's best garment. But I have to admit, I never really took her advice to heart.
Thank you.
I know what you're wondering. What's in the canister? I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. I'm only mucking about. Relax. As for what's in the canister, it's best you don't ask. I even had to kill. And I was so good at it that it got me a promotion.